The continuous flight auger piling technique is gaining popularity as its advantages become more widely known. For successful CFA pile installation, it is essential to have trained personnel who know the technique and the equipment.
7 years ago when we started doing the CFA piles, we always used it as an alternate to other pile designs. Today, we're seeing it widely accepted with a number of geotech engineers, and a lot of times it's specified as the primary pile on jobs now. So it's become widely adopted through the industry and is an accepted product. The advantages of CFA technology, or what makes it important, are a few things. One is the speed that we can install these piles in difficult soil conditions. It can be up to 2 to 3 times as fast as a conventionally drilled or driven pile, and we can get better carrying capacity out of certain soils than a regular pile. A lot of times they're less expensive than what a normal drilled or driven pile would be.
In June 2012, Soilmec sponsored operator training in Alberta, Canada, so that operators could learn best practices in CFA construction. Participants also drilled CFA piles for a new union building.